It does save me the sin.
What?
It's a 2-in-1. It's a laptop and a tablet put together. You feel me? And I got it from a different pawn shop. So I know that y'all can take it. Because I got it from a pawn shop. But also, I only just want to pawn it just for me to get.
How much did you pay for it?
I paid $67 for it.
Damn.
Yeah.
What are you trying to get, dude?
You can't get more than $10.
You heard me?
Huh?
What you trying to get?
At least. I paid $67, at least $40 until I can get it back up. I don't get paid until.
Are you even listening to yourself? Bro, you looking at like $10 or $15.
Just for that, and I paid what for it?
You pay no money. You pay little money.
That's money to me. You feel me? That's my money that I just pay, and I'm going to get less. Then I might as well just get more for GameStop.
You
more.
Look, you should, bro.
They're going to give you more.
Hello? You looking? $44.99.
Yeah, I really don't want to take this.
I'm only pawning it, and I only just need $40.
You want to pawn it for $10?
No, that's I'm not gonna do nothing for $10, and then I gotta eat, and I gotta have it too.
Oh, shit. I'm not gonna do no more than that. I'm sorry, bro.
Just give me.
No, because listen, bro, they sell online for $40.
But
I can show you.
Sell for $40, and I pay fucking $60 at another month. You know what? Better, yeah, I'm gonna take it back and just get my $60 back from them.
No, the first thing that comes out, let me explain. First of all, if this 40 in the store, right? No, it's not in the store. It's used. I'm checking the used website. You know, they sell used stuff. It's on eBay. Another pawn shop selling it for $44.99.
I believe you should pay it for $44.99.
Yes. I believe you, bro. I didn't say this, but what I'm saying is, I'm not going to get $10 off something bad. You can't get $40 for the item that sells for $40. You need help, buddy?
No. How this old? This should not be no old. Not no Windows 10. Not no Windows 10 at all, yo.
Oh, listen. You want me to show you what they go for?
Yeah. Because I paid $67 at another pawn shop. And then y'all know that shit not cool, yo. And knowing that I got this for my viral group, yo, I got this for a reason.
Here, come on. The same one, you see? Here. The same like yours. And look, Pawn America selling it for $49.99. No, it sold for $49.99.
Okay, if they sell for $49.99, right? And I'm only dead on pawn, I only wanted $40.
Oh, actually, it was $49. They sold it for $44.99.
Okay, but I want you to pawn it. I'm coming get it. I'm coming back and coming again. I only just want $40 so I can eat. And I can be able to deal with my head.
I can't.
I'm coming back and come and get my shit.
Why would I give you $40?
Okay, so how much? If I would have sold it to you, if I would have sold it, how much I would have got there?
Not more than $15.
Exactly. So that's like why I wanted to pawn you. Go ahead and get the $40 because it's already up online for $40. So y'all don't judge different people off. All y'all pawn shop jipping people off, y'all. And now I start saying that shit. All pawn shop.
Hold on, bro. What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm gonna pay $60-something fucking dollars for a fucking a 1-on-2 tablet.
Yo, listen. No, y'all, calm down. Second, don't say we GP.
Y'all do GP.
Somebody got you for fucking $67. How much for you?
How somebody gonna get me for
$67? You paid $67.
Did you pay
$67 here? So what the fuck are you doing for me?
But it's not, it's real with the bone shop, all bone shops.
No.
Fucking this right here, I can get this shit for motherfucking, what, $5 at a fucking Potastico? Fucking, what you going for? Y'all got this shit over here.
To me.
Come on, get $5.
Get $5.
Fuck all y'all that day. All y'all.
Go to that pawn shop.
Fuck, I
want
to take this back. I want to take this back and get my safety back.
Oh, fuck. Take it back. Don't take it from me.
But fuck all y'all pawn shops. Come on now. This shit right here, for jewelry, this shit right here, I can go to the motherfucking, Tesco flea market and get this shit for no more than fucking $5, yo. The fuck? Fuck out my face with that bullshit. All y'all motherfucking is a motherfucking chip off. Just because we pay money for our thing, and that's it, we want to get shit.
Fool, a little bit price to just to eat or whatever, it's a motherfucking problem.
No, yo, no, yo, no. Fuck all that. You come bro. Here and buy shit, which you don't, you understand? If you want someplace else, go take it with them.
Even if I would have bought it somewhere else, my nigga.
Bro, I
can
pay.
Wait a minute. I know you don't got nothing to do with it. All pawn shops is the fucking same. And if I go to any other pawn shop and buy whatever, bring that to a different pawn shop, y'all won't sell it. I mean, y'all gonna wanna get it for a lower price.
Of course, it's coming back in sense. Listen to me, bro. Are you keeping the doors open on me?
But no,
you wanna come back, right?
I don't never come to the door. Because even if I went with the Walmart, it got the exact same fucking one. The exact same fucking price. And then come and fucking bring that shit. Y'all still would have said fucking $10 or $15.
Oh, really? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure about this. You know how I'm sure about that? Because I did it before.
Listen to me.
I had a PlayStation 3, yo. I was in Walmart, got a PlayStation 3, no more than 3 times, okay? I took a matter of fact, the pawn shop right there on Instadonia.
But what I'm saying is, I'm having
all your pawn shops.
What are you talking about?
I had to get no more than $40. $40 for a PlayStation fucking 3. And that was before PlayStation fucking 4 came out.
Cool. Fuck out my PlayStation 4.
All right,
bro,
goodbye.
You let me out, bro.
Come on, let him out.
Let me out.
Come on, goodbye. Have a nice weekend.
Man, I would have a nice fucking weekend.
I know you will. No, I want you to have a nice fucking weekend.
Don't make me mad at my shit. It's just the shit. They don't know the group of people. Fuck off.
How the fuck is it that evil besides 40 motherfucking dollars?